So, hey guys, my name is Brian Brandt. I'm an electrical engineer at Burns & McDonnell, and I work in the Atlanta office. Ever since I was little, I was always really interested in how electricity worked. And so I went to school for it because I wanted to know, why is it dangerous to put something in an outlet? What are those long transmission lines going across the highway? I was just curious about how electricity is made and where it comes from. So as an electrical engineer, there's a lot of different portions to it. But I deal with facilities or buildings. So I deal with, in say a school, where the lights are, where the outlets are, how the power gets from the main electrical room to the cafeteria, to the classrooms, even to the gymnasium. I'll never forget back in fifth grade, we were doing a volcano project with baking soda and vinegar. So Thursday night, I made this beautiful volcano with clay. On Friday, I only put in a little bit of vinegar and baking soda, so when I presented it, it almost didn't erupt. And so then while all the other kids were going and doing theirs, I took the whole thing of baking soda and my whole bottle of vinegar and I dumped it all in. And so right as everyone was walking back inside, everyone just looks back and my volcano is just exploding, making a huge pool in the grass. So it was a little funny. I would say one of the last things I'm interested in is renewable energy. And I'm curious how we can integrate it into our lives. And so just thinking about offshore renewables, solar energy, water, all that, and thinking about how we can really, you know, make our lives more green.